can't wait to go to battle with my brothers. Everybody diving, playing hard, do whatever they can do to get the W.
Thorpe to the floor, gets it to Newbill. Newbill, slam dunk right hand, spectacular play.
We're all just out there with the same mission, the same goal, trying to win games.
Knocked away, Garner, coast to coast, lays it up.
We're going to play hard, so we expect the show.
Excitement, tenacity, relentlessness.
Rebound Dickerson, wheels, steals, lays it up.
Penn State basketball is the definition of grit.
We're going to play as hard as we possibly can. We believe in one another. We have great faith in one another.
Definitely expect us to play hard, play all out, make some threes, get some good dunks, excite the crowd. It's a fun atmosphere to be a part of.
Penn State basketball, in the paint, presented by Pepsi. The Nittany Lions began their 119th year of basketball with their best start in nearly 20 seasons.
They stand at the Jordan Center. They beat George Washington 64-51.
They are currently sitting at 10-1 and are starting to receive some top 25 votes. Penn State has the longest winning streak among all 14 Big Ten teams. The 8-game win streak is also the longest for the Nittany Lions since the 95-96 season. Penn State has been using two different starting lineups with over 70 different in-game combinations. In his fourth year at the helm, Coach Patrick Chambers has a quiver full of relentless talent at his disposal.
DJ Newbill from Philly. I'm a senior guard.
DJ Newbill is a true team leader, averaging nearly 22 points per game this season, which ranks him among the top scorers in the country, and he leads the Big Ten in scoring.
Slam dunk, right hand.
I'm Ross Travis. I'm from Chaska, Minnesota. I'm a forward here at Penn State, and I'm a senior.
Ross Travis is Coach Chambers' junkyard dog. Ross is back dominating the boards.
Right hand up, nope. Rebound on the weak side by Travis.
He is currently ranked second in the Big Ten.
Up the flange, no. Rebound, Ross Travis.
John Johnson, guard, West Philly.
Senior John Johnson has rolled in off the bench to make an impact on both sides of the court and has proven to be a clutch shooter when the clock counts down.
Penn State, quick out, three, Johnson for the tie with 1.6 remaining.
Alan Wisniewski, forward, Sterling Heights, Michigan.
Wiz has earned tremendous respect from coaches and players in the Penn State program. His work ethic and attitude has paid off in significant minutes over his career. The 6'10 forward continues to be an effective and valuable asset for the Lions.
Kevin Montminy, guard, Center Hall, Pennsylvania.
Kevin Montminy has earned a reputation as one of the toughest and hardest working Nittany Lions with a history of playing with physical abandon. Kevin's hard work earned him a full scholarship this season, and he got the news the same day he broke his nose in practice.
You get that pitch. You know what, Kev? I'm going to offer you a scholarship for your senior year.
Kevin is a Big Ten Distinguished Scholar and an academic All-Big Ten honoree with five consecutive semesters of a 4.0 grade point average.
Brandon Taylor, junior, forward from Tabernacle, New Jersey.
BT continues to be a familiar face in the Lions starting lineup. He is a pick and pop stretch four with a confident three-point shot that has become Penn State's second scoring option.
Jordan Dickerson, center, Brooklyn, New York.
The 245-pound, 7'1" shot-blocking force will continue to wreak havoc in the paint.
Swatted away by Dickerson.
Donovan Jack, forward, Reading, Pennsylvania.
The 6'9", 210-pound Jack had a breakout sophomore season, establishing himself on the defensive end and spending the bulk of the last season in the top five of the Big Ten in blocks.
My name is Devin Foster. I'm from Dayton, Ohio.
The Nittany Lions welcome JUCO transfer Devin Foster to the lineup. Devin earned second-team JUCO All-America honors last season and brings a spark off the bench.
Geno Thorpe, guard, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Geno is the lone sophomore in the mix and is carving out a niche as being a pesky guard that brings intensity to the floor.
Now the steal is Thorpe. Goodbye.
Peyton Banks, guard, Orange County, California.
Peyton is a redshirt freshman, a strong, multi-skilled combo guard. His perimeter skills and excellent passing are part of Penn State's front court rotation.
Banks, no bank necessary for the freshman.
Julian Moore, forward, Philadelphia, PA.
Julian is another redshirt freshman, and he can influence the game in many ways. Moore is making an impact in Penn State's front court.
Isaiah Washington, I'm from Williamsport, Pennsylvania.
Isaiah is a true freshman combo guard. He is a scorer and brings aggressive, youthful energy to the program.
Shep Garner from Chester, Pennsylvania.
Shep Garner is another true freshman guard. Shep has earned a starting spot and been averaging 10.5 points per game this season.
The deep three once again, it's Shep Garner.
The future is bright with the current lineup of young talent, and it's about to get even brighter. The Nittany Lion coaching staff has inked the best recruiting class in the program's history. The trio is rated as the number 28 class in the nation.
We're a gritty bunch that's going to play as hard as we possibly can, and we believe in one another, and we have great faith in one another, and I think that's what you're seeing on the floor. So our brand is we're going to defend, we're going to rebound, and we're going to play hard.
One, two, three, tattoo!
I'm Kevin Momeny, coming up next on In the Paint.
Still to come on this episode of In the Paint, we document the winning streak.
Shot game plug and one all the way to the rack, lays it up and in!
And we show how the record books are being rewritten.
New Bill down the lane, window good!
I am Brandon Taylor, and you're watching In the Paint.
First game of the year, we're ready to go. Let's go, BT. Come on, boy.
Can't wait to go to battle with my brothers.
My last first game, so it's got to be special. We got to come out with a dub.
And the 119th season of Penn State basketball and the fourth under Patrick Chambers underway. Jordan Dickerson, slam dunk, two hands. Garner to his left through the seam. He sees it, reverse, good.
Steve, that was a terrific move by the freshman.
Bucket up, blocked by Donovan Jack.
The BJC was aglow for the start of the new season, and the Nittany Lions started off their 10th consecutive season with an opening night victory against Morgan State, and then again versus Fordham.
Good look, John Johnson. Found a wide open Brandon Taylor.
Picks it back out. Thorpe to the floor. Gets it to Newbill. Newbill, slam dunk, right hand. Spectacular play.
We can get a scoring from a number of guys. Coach doing a good job of keeping the rotation so everyone has fresh legs. Our bench is actually raising our level intensity that the starting five had.
In both home victories, the Nittany Lions had a diverse scoring attack.
I really like our depth. A lot of positives here. This program's had a great week.
All right, and Charles, sir, we ready for this game, man. We've been waiting for this tournament for a while now.
The first game in the Charleston Classic Tournament against Charlotte was the century mark for both Coach Chambers with his 100th game with Penn State and DJ Newbill's 100th collegiate start.
Crossover dribble by Newbill to the top of the key. He'll pop for three. It's on the way. It's good.
Mentally. You guys understand me?
Oh, my Penn State, quick out, three, Johnson for the tie with 1.6 remaining.
You want relentless? We'll give you relentless. Five more minutes of basketball.
Penn State battled back from 17 points down, and 40 minutes wasn't going to be enough. It took two overtimes, and DJ Newbill tallied a career-high 35 points on this night for Penn State's only loss of the season.
There's a lot of positives to be taken from this game, and that's what I'm going to focus on, especially in a tournament-like atmosphere. That's what we need to focus on to keep these guys with clear heads and keep them upbeat.
Second game, Charleston Classic. A tough one last night, but another opportunity to show what we got. I'm happy about that.
Corner splits a couple defenders, lays it up off the window, and good.
In the matchup against Cornell, Penn State trailed by as many as 13 before storming back in the second half by shooting just over 60%.
Little teardrop for two.
Come on, fellas, let's go, earn it. 1, 2, 3.
Penn State has been incredibly resilient in these two games.
Shep will launch a three from the wing. Nowhere to go. He lobs it into the backcourt.
It's going
to
be intercepted with 4 seconds left by Gardner.
Kicks to Newbill. Shot game clock and one all the way to the rack. Leaves it up and in.
Unbelievable.
They're going to check the clock, but somehow, some way, Penn State gets it done.
Big time win, baby.
We got a day off. Get the rest. Tomorrow, I'm probably going to go see what Charleston like.
Road trips are always great for our teams because the bonding is unmatched. When you go away and you're just together and it's just your team and your staff, you really spend a lot of time with each other and you grow. You grow from it. So for us, it's been a phenomenal experience and hopefully we can cap it off with a W here tonight.
The third and final game of the Charleston Classic Tournament was a matchup against the USC Trojans. Freshman Shep Garner's confident ways continued with turning double-digit scoring yet again. DJ Newbill finished the Charleston Classic Tournament with 83 points in all three games, the most of any player in the history of the tournament. His impressive numbers earned him a spot on the all-tournament team.
Come on, man. We're in great shape. Let's go. Gotta get it done.
Now the Nittany Lions find a way.
Another tough one, man. Let's pull it together. Trusted each other, man. It's the Penn State basketball all about.
You know what good teams do? They find ways. They find ways. And we found a way. Found a way today. And that's the most important thing.
I'm Jordan Dickerson. Coming up next on In the Paint.
The Nittany Lions continue to rack up the W's.
Jack, slam dunk. Penn State with an exclamation point.
And for a couple of games, trade in the blue and white for the pink and black.
You're watching In the Paint.
Just 2 short days after returning from Charleston, the Zips from Akron paid a visit to the BJC.
Newbill coast to coast lays it up and in.
Penn State trailed at the half, but came out of the break scoring 16 unanswered points, took a lead, and battled to the full 40 minutes for the W.
Everybody do their job. Everybody do their job right now.
Newbill accelerates, spins to Jack, and a slam dunk. Penn State with an exclamation point.
Great job, Donovan Jordan. Great job. Great job.
The team took some time for a little holiday feast with family and friends.
I firmly believe this is the greatest holiday, and this is about serving. I just love it because it's an act of gratitude.
For me, I'm thankful for so many things. I'm thankful just for being able to stand in front of you guys today. Thankful for the coaching staff, being here to play basketball.
Be thankful for what you have. You'll end up having more. If you concentrate on what you don't have, you will never, ever have enough.
On Black Friday, the Lions honored a Penn State past tradition by donning the school's original colors of pink and black for their visit with some old neighbors. The matchup was their 102nd meeting against the Bucknell Bison.
These are the old school jerseys. Bucknell, they got their old school jerseys on, so it should be a great game, great atmosphere, but you know, it's a business trip. We come here for one purpose only.
Knocks it away. Newbill slam dunk, two hands. Garner screen from Taylor. Deep three-pointer. Gone.
4 different Nittany Lions tallied double digits with DJ Newbill racking up 28 for his 5th consecutive 20-plus point game.
Newbill is right down the lane. Floater gone. A page out of the Tim Frazier book. Mark Warner Thorpe for three. Good. Newbill drives, Newbill behind the back, fades away, good, he schooled him.
Davey has just been unreal.
Wait, Jack. What a comeback. What a back-to-back. Proud of you.
The Nittany Lions brought the pink and black back to the BJC for the ACC Big Ten Challenge matchup with Virginia Tech, and it was a chance for the fans to black out the Jordan Center.
We got the pink and black jerseys.
Hey.
You know what I'm saying?
ACC Big Ten Challenge.
Yes, sir.
Travis to the baseline, underneath, lays it up and in, basket counts and a foul. Garner launches the three, it's gone from downtown, it's 17-15. Garner to tie the game, it's gone, it's tied. Garner drives, Garner for the lead, lays it up and in. Newbill splits the defenders down the lane, window good.
You just stop right here and everybody's got a rebound. You got a rebound.
Pat Chambers and his crew found a way to keep the winning streak alive. They out-rebounded the Hokies.
Rebound, Travis again, and he's fouled.
Ross Travis pulled down 10 of them, and Jordan Dickerson had 8.
Slammed in Jordan Dickerson. Jack wheels, deals, left hand up, lays it up and in.
Fresh off of being named the Big Ten's co-player of the week, DJ Newbill posted 18 on the night.
Newbill near quarter drives the baseline, reverse layup, it's good, the basket counts, and a foul. Top of the key, creeping up, screen takes the three, bingo, knocked it down.
That was beautifully done.
Johnson drives, Johnson, contact, basket counts, and a foul with 18.6 seconds to go.
Big time win, man. Got to win for the Big Ten, man. We needed this one.
It was a tough fought-out game. It's a 40-minute game. Came down to the last few possessions. Came out with the win.
What a great student section. Man, that fired me up. That was outstanding. In my 4 years here, that was the best crowd, best student section I've seen. I felt like we had a home court advantage. Penn State men's basketball says thank you. That was outstanding.
I'm Donovan Jack. Coming up next on In the Paint.
The Lions take care of business on the road and continue to dominate at home. More In the Paint coming up next. Penn State Basketball In the Paint is presented by Pepsi. Pepsi, live for now.
Matt Marshall, man. Feel good, man. Trying to get this win on my birthday. Big time win right here. World Warriors.
The Nittany Lions celebrated Shep's birthday with a road win against Marshall.
Newbill down the floor. Slam dunk.
DJ Newbill, Brandon Taylor, and John Johnson all had 17 points. The bench came through with 32 points, and Peyton Banks nailing a clutch three.
Let's go! 1, 2, 3!
He's taken away by Newbill. There he comes, and there he goes!
Back home against Duquesne, the bench came through again, this time with 35 points. Geno Thorpe led Penn State with 19, and Donovan Jack had a season-high 11.
We got a GW today, 12 p.m. noon. Got a good team coming in here. Should be a 40-minute battle.
On Military Appreciation Day, the Lions had their biggest test of the season. George Washington made it to the second round of the NCAA tournament last season and has been playing well so far this year. Coach Chambers and the team executed a near flawless performance.
Chip Garner plays so within himself. He doesn't do too much, and you don't see him make a lot of what's called freshman mistakes.
Drives down the lane, right hand up, and gone.
DJ Newbill pounded in 20 points, and it moved him up to 12th place on the all-time Penn State scoring record book.
This is a really beautifully played game so far. This has just been fun. Both teams are playing to their strengths, and it's been fun to watch.
shot fake, you don't like it, there's open threes to be had. Does everybody understand that? You think you got a good one, take it.
Thanks for three. It's gone.
Yeah, it's been fun to watch the coaching chess match between these two old rivals.
Shot clock down to five. Here goes Garner with the long-range three. Unfazed, that freshman.
Ross Travis continued to dominate the glass with 10 rebounds. 7'1" Jordan Dickerson was a force to be reckoned with. He had 6 blocks and 6 rebounds.
Dickerson with a big block, and it turns into a layup at the other end for Thorpe.
That was the sequence of the season right there.
Brandon Taylor drained 17 points and 8 rebounds.
Strong move by Brandon Taylor. Nice move by Brandon Taylor.
One jumper, Newbill, hits
sweet. They're legit. That's 10-1, just a Big Ten caliber team.
The Nittany Lions are undefeated at home, and attendance is up nearly 60% from non-conference games last season. This is Penn State's first time with 10 non-conference wins since 2008-2009. The Lions are posting a top 40 RPI ranking.
Dickerson, two-hit, slam dunk, ball game.
Defending the rebound is our staple, so we're always going to rely on that. You know, we can't always rely on hitting shots, hitting threes, but we can always rely on our effort and energy and how we talk and move. So we knew our defense was going to win us this game.
The team is currently wrapping up finals week, and there are 2 more non-conference games left, including Monday at the BJC against Dartmouth.
1, 2, 3.
Here we go.
Penn State basketball in the paint, presented by Pepsi.
This has been a production of WPSU.